And now, let's learn how to play a rock and roll rhythm. Rock and roll is very simple, just 4 counts, and on every count, play the hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And on the first beat and the third beat, play the bass drum. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And on the second and fourth, play the snare drum. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is rock and roll. Let's play one more time for the hi-hat. 1, 2, 3, 4. Play a little faster. Double bass. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is a fantastic product, the creative product.